Welcome back, guys. So today's video is just going to be showing you guys how to get two simple, easy, and very natural looking cornrows in your